try it from a different angle. The rooftop, maybe. Crap. Instead of alarming somebody with a body, just poking out. Yeah, this is a much smarter idea. I still don't know what's locked from the inside, though. That's annoying. Mindy is there. There's dead people in here. But why though? Oops. Huh. So that was just a money body. Money place. Alright. What? What's the point of this place? Perhaps if we take it step by step. Can I reach that? Apparently. Slowly, carefully, this way. Don't mind me, just carrying a corpse.
Come on, hurry up.
What's up?
Hey, you got him. Put it down in the hole.
Okay. Why are we're burying him? Okay. Why?
Good job. Take this.
I won't ask you why you needed that. So how do I get to Attermeyer?
I just sent one of my boys to turn off the power to the carriage rails. When the juice is off, you can walk along the rails and get where you need to go. On the other side, there's a station that will take you to Attermeyer.
Better than nothing. Thanks for your help.
Cool. Thank you. What is happening? This is weird. You're weird.
This is Paolo's second in command.
Who's Paolo?
Lady Blanchard. Early in life, she was someone else. Early on, she felt like she'd been born into the wrong life. So, she set about making it right. Lady Blanchard, second in command of the Howlers. She once broke a coffin maker's arm for a smile at her.
That's a little excessive, I suppose. Oh, it's up there. I can't get to that.
You bet. Tomorrow. Wanna buy one?
Sure.
Not this time.
Fuck. How did you not notice that? How did he not notice that? Mind me.
Some kind of trouble? In this part of town? Honestly, why can't they keep all the riffraff in a separate place?
What the fuck? this hurt me?
Something is amiss. Some heathen grown bold by these times.
What the
fuck? I shall not abide the footfall of a blasphemous wanderer.
What the fuck? Let's grab it.
I must be ever vigilant against the outsider.
Ha!
He knows my heart, tests me, taunts me. I will not give in.
I thought that...
You thought nothing. I'm just getting hurt by phantom fucking bullshit. Oh. What kept hitting me? Does it make sense? Right, I got
whale charm, whale raw whale stuff.
I might take this. Yeah. Then we can reduce the chance of corruption. That'd be cool. Oh, so we actually need to have traits. We have to destroy some to get abilities. Traits cannot be learned. I haven't noticed this happening. I would like these two. Yes. And yes. And second, this one. Cool. Come back to this when I have some more stuff to do. I might go for trait synergy next. Get more for bang for my buck. Perhaps this as well. Need 5, so I'll need 4 more runes. Okay, cool. Stolen away from me by magic. I need food, because I got the shit kicked out of me by something invisible. What the hell was that? That was stupid. Go get that treasure. It's out near one of the towers. I don't know if I can actually get to it. Oh, well. That's unfortunate. So, that treasure.
So many people trying to get away from Karnaka now.
Somewhere there? There?
There's money here, even if it's dirty.
What?
I'll get the cigars tomorrow. If that was lunch, I'll buy one. I'm a filthy blood clot. And that's all I'm gonna say about it.
I'm just gonna eat all this food. Take this
it's
money
a new thing, needing money.
I suppose it would be, wouldn't it? But for me, it's just I'm taking money that I said that I wouldn't take.
What is wrong?
Blood flies. So, is the treasure here? There's a ship. Ooh. Sleep darts. Sticky grenade. Spring razor. I should probably go up. That's believable drowning. Can't get any of that. Well, it's not. He didn't say treasure, he said supplies. Okay. Well, that was nothing to write home about. Let's go on this whale. Yep. Well, that was a nice little diversion. Back to the other side. Can I get up, back up to the rooftop from here? Nope. Buttons. Where's my number? Oh, what? Did I miss that one? Really?
We will burn a bright fire with our virtuous actions so the others will not lose their way.
Where is it?
Ever vigilant.
Oh, I think it was underneath the
come back as the voice of the outsider.
This can't be.
I will not.
I was underneath the raw whalebone.
We unite against the spirits of the unknown. Whoa. That would drag us screaming into the night.
You can get some speed up with that. What do I get? Combustion. Grenades. Eh. I'm marginally indifferent to that. And back to the rooftop so I can avoid most of the hassle. The only thing left... Well, that's not something that I expected to see today. The only thing left is that rune there. I wasn't expecting people on the rooftops. That's not something that I was really hoping for. How do I get to that rune? I guess this was just a throughway, I suppose. Just one of the many ways that we could have gone. Oh, I can't pick any of those up. Okay. Good to know.
I'm hungry. Tonight. You in?
So I don't think it's through here where Mindy is. Yeah. Still down a little farther. You're weird. You're wind, Mindy. You're weird, Mindy. So do I want to avoid being seen by these people? No idea how much I have. Don't mind me robbing you. What is happening?
What is it to you?
A mystical woman, delight she's called, claim rights to the throne, and the duke she enthralled.
I'm thinking we need another evening at the rum club.
Waste someone else's time.
Does she do it for hate?
Now I'm just a poor singer recounting this tale. If I sing it wrongly, I'm dead as a whale. But it woos us now, and we know him we do. Let's raise a glass to our duke and a coup. What is it to you? A feast or a famine, a nail or a screw, a
Should we take our guests out for mushroom gathering?
Count me in. What
is
it to you?
Is that innuendo? Hi. What? Oh, now the music starts.
What are you covering your face for? Keep the dust out?
Definitely. Okay, now the instruments are making noise. Because that was really weird without the actual instrumentation. Can I talk to you about having this? What the fuck? What the fuck?